Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about derivative. So now I will show you how to find the intervals increasing and decreasing. So now I will show you how to answer. First, we need to find first derivative of the function. So we need to do first derivative of x squared. Later that, we will do first derivative of e to the power of x. This is about the product of first derivative minus 3. And we have e to the power of x. And we have first derivative. Now, you will got about 2x e to the power of x plus s squared e to the power of s minus 3e to the power of s. Next, we do about factorization of e to the power of s. Next, we need to put first derivative of the function equal to number 0. That means this one equals to number 0, and now we can find the critical points in here. So we just got this one can equals to number 0. So we got about s equals to number 1 and s equal to negative number 3, and now we need to analyze. We know that e to the power of s, they always provide positive number. Now we can just analyze the sign of this one only. Now we have s squared in here with the power number 1, with the number 1 in here, because number 1 is about positive. So in this situation, first derivative of the function is greater than number 0. So that is when s is smaller than negative number 3 and s is greater than number 1. First derivative of this one is smaller than number 0. That means negative when s between negative number 3 and number 1. This is the technique to analyze, because this is about parabola. So this is so easy for you to analyze this one. After we analyze this one, we know that when first derivative of the function is positive, this is about increasing. If first derivative of the function is smaller than number 0, this interval in here is decreasing. And now we just finish about the question in here. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.